Okay, and Nurin, so welcome everyone. Yeah, tonight topic will be quite different from the previous sharing. So hopefully you all enjoy it and learn something new from it. Okay, tonight topic is talking about if you know Bahasa Melayu, if I can say, if let's say you know Bahasa Melayu, okay, it will be good for you lah. You already understand about the lesson, and I think you should benefit more compared to those who zero knowledge about Bahasa Melayu lah. But I think majority of us, we know about Bahasa Melayu lah. Maybe not so good, but at least we know some lah. Yeah, tonight is talking about this now. Peribahasa Melayu, how we say all this peribahasa Melayu in Mandarin. Do we have any equivalence peribahasa also in Mandarin? Yeah, tonight teacher Peter will find out for you all. So maybe tonight lesson is I think it's quite tough a bit. Well, never mind, prepare your paper, your pen, or maybe you have your tablet, you just do some notes lah. Okay. Let me introduce to you about EDU Mandarin. Actually, EDU Mandarin Center, we are an exclusive learning center for learning Mandarin as foreign and second language now. We've been started operation around KL area since earlier 2005. So it's quite some time already we at KL here. So actually, we were successfully registered with this Ministry of Education. Means we have a full license of Pusat Perkembangan MINDA, and recently we also successfully registered with MOE, and we have the Pusat Bahasa license as well. Okay, so where is Taman Melawati? So our SQ is located at Taman Melawati here. This is the Taman Melawati. This is our SQ building. So Taman Melawati actually just next to Zoo Negara. Here, this is Taman Melawati, just next to Zoo Negara. And here, this is our center. So it's just a walking distance to this Melawati Mall, MM Mall. If you pass by this MRR2 route and Zoo Negara here, National Zoo, you can see this MM Mall. But you can't see our EDU Mandarin Center here because we've been blocked by a few buildings here. Yeah, anyway, if you pass by, you're welcome to visit us. Okay, so besides Taman Melawati, we do have another center at Puchong Prima. Puchong Prima. This center, we are successfully, we now got the license of Pusat Bahasa. Pusat Bahasa Mandarin Discovery, we call it. Okay. And this center is located at the Puchong Prima LRT station area there, and just nearby there, a walking distance. If you want to go to Puchong Center, actually you can take a LRT. If, let's say you need a public transport, you can take a LRT. It's very convenient. You stop at the Puchong Prima station, and then you just walk across the bridge, then you can reach our center. It's very convenient, easy to access. Okay, so means our location, we have Taman Melawati as our SQ. So we have another branch at Puchong Prima, and we have a teaching point at PJ. Teacher Peter is in charge for the PJ teaching point, and another at Kajang. Okay, all, for your information, all these center and teaching point, we've been resume our physical class. So anyone of you, if let's say you wish to join the physical class, you're welcome to contact us, to drop us a message, let us know. Okay, of course, we are continue to have this online learning. Our online class still carry on, no worry for the online student. Okay. Yeah, this announcement, so in the beginning I have told you all. So now we have changed to 2 weeks once our live. So today is 2nd of August, is our first sharing in August, month of August. So next week we rest a week, then 16th of August, and another session is the 3rd of August. So you can please take note about what date here. Okay, yeah, this actually is the July new intake for level 1 part 1 for those who want to learn Mandarin. So we have started this lesson, in fact, but anyway, this coming Thursday, the class is on every Thursday, 8 to 9, and the first class, actually we have started, but it's okay, if you still wish to join it, you're still able to join it. We already done two sections. This coming Thursday, about lesson 3, you won't miss out anything, no worry, if you still want to join. We will send you the lesson recording for the first and second lesson. You can watch it before this Thursday, and then you can sit in for this third lesson. Any question, you can ask teacher Aisha Lapsha in the lesson 3 here. You can ask about the lesson 1 and 2, any question if you have it. So for this this 10 hours, the fees only for 200 ringgit, means 20 ringgit per hour. So our teacher is Aisha Lapsha. Aisha Lapsha is a very experienced teacher in teaching Mandarin as second and foreign language. And she was graduated from Peking University, China. Okay. Okay, I think my sharing is up to here now. So we are going to start our tonight sharing. So have you all get ready? I can see some student here. Hello. Fatin, ni hao. Some new faces here. Maybe.
Not sure.
And Jenny, our student. Yeah. And some of our old friends, like Nilu. Yeah. I have a new name here. Tong Ta. What is Tong Ta Kun? This one. Maybe later on you can introduce yourself. And how about our Facebook friends there? Any Facebook friends there? First time join us? Welcome to join us. Yeah, I'm Teacher Chow from EDU Mandarin Center. So please do us a favor. Just share our live and take your friends in and follow our page and like our page. Now I would like to pass the time to Teacher Peter, like Peter Lapsha.
OK， 谢谢大家。然后让周老师可以，应该是有可以，我可以分享了，是不是？
嗯，可以啊，做好了全部。嗯。
后，再允许我一下吧。
哦，我赶紧做
事情。哦，是。
OK。
然后大家还好啊？晚上好啊，晚上好，晚上好。好的，开始我们的分享。开始我们的分享。To start our sharing。
好。
Oh, but I think I need to use Bahasa Melayu for this session. because I made it in Malay versions as our national day is coming and national month. So, yes. So saya cakap dalam Bahasa Melayu. How? Perbandingan peribahasa Malaiwen Yen Yu de Zhongwen Dui Zhao. Malaiwen Bahasa Melayu. Yen Yu.
Yen Yu.
Peribahasa. Peribahasa Yen Yu.
Yen Yu.
Zhongwen.
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 Zhongwen. Chinese.
Zhongwen.
Zhongwen. 对照，不搬
对照，
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 对照，对照，
对照
，comparison，
对照，
是的，来，第一个 ，di mana kemahuan di situ ada jalan， 不知道，
哈哈，
对，呀，
你姓要，
哈哈，apa perkataan yang kau orang tahu， 有。
有，
原来打不连，给、okay. 是 ，any pakar 是，
嗯，
给原来你了，有志者事竟成，
有志者
是，
有志成事竟成。
Dalam bahasa English, in English is where there's a will, there's a way。好，有，
有，
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 志，
志，
对，志。记得记得，
志，
这，
志，
这，
志
是，
是
进
进
成
成
成
有志者
有志者
是进城
是进城
That's a will, that's a way.
That's a way, that's a way. 有志者有志者是进城
有志者是进城
可以好下一个Sedikit lama-lama jadi bukit. Apa perkataan?
I know Shan.
Shan. Okay, Shan bukit.
Ada tuo.
Tuo, you shao.
Shao, tuo shao.
Tuo shao.
Ji. Ji shao, cheng tuo.
Ji shao, cheng tuo.
是的。积少成多，还有吗
？Means you collect a little bit, then you become a mountain.
Become a mountain, yes.
To Isaac.
嗯，to Isaac. So
collect small.
Collect a little bit, little by little to collect it little by little and becomes a lot.
A lot, yeah.
嗯，
积少成多。
积少。成多，
积少成多，
积少成多。
嗯，下一个 ，next one will be 这个
衣服，
八九衣服
自己，
自己
身体
self，
体
身体，
身体
，button body yes， 喂。
Okay. 嗯，身体，
身体，这个是yeah, maybe lead the strength, 可观点 dalam bahasa Melayu 可观点 两力
What do that do?
而为
两力而为
为
两力而
两力而为
两力而为
两
两 measure。
Measure, 力，
力，
力 ，strength.
It is your ability.
而为，
而为 ，and do it.
对，量力而为，
量力而为，
量力而为。嗯，buat sesuatu ikut。Ikut keupayaan anda. Zai, siapa lagi? Sediakan payung sebelum hujan. Payung apa?
Sain.
Ah, ini, ini sain.
Tian, xiayu.
Xiayu, hujan. Xiayu. Sebelum?
Tian.
Tian. Sediakan?
Junbei
to prepare. But in Chinese, we have an equivalent proverb, which is 未雨绸缪。未雨绸缪。
未雨绸缪。
未 belum 雨不讲绸缪。Membaiki. Kerana comel berkaitan dengan sejenis burung. Okay, dia membaiki sarang tu sebelum hujan. Comel membaiki. Tapi sekarang sudah jadi perkataan yang berkaitan dengan bersedia. Comel. So the whole word peribahasa yang sepenuhnya ialah 未雨绸缪未雨绸缪。好，下一个 ，latihan A B 还是 C？
有起吃，竞争。 学校中文部呢？薛进城。
是进城。
是进城。
有智者是进城。雨呼叫路呼叫烂。然后是不卡热。给君把车。有智者是进城。
有智者有是进城。
学好中文不难。
学好中文不难。
来下一个。那天可读啊。Setiap hari belajar bahasa Cina 30 minit, sedikit-dikit jadi bukit.Bahasa Cina anda pasti akan bertambah baik. Like, Shan.
Shan.
Shan 是什么？
Hill, Bukit.
Right, Bukit.
Gunung.
Gunung. 有。
Have.
好的。多。
Lot, banyak.
是的。有脚板有了。A, B 还是 C?
多
积少成多，积少成多。给君把车，每天
练习中文30分钟，积少成多，你的中文一定会进步。
可以，还是 Wilson。Wilson Anna Jenny 吧 Jenny 好吗 Jenny Lee 读一下 Jenny Lee 每天
练习中文30分钟积少成多你的中文一定会进步。
Yes, 进步 ，improve， 不单白白。进步。是的，谢谢 Jenny。下一个，latihan nomor tak ada lagi。Masuk ke kandang, kambing mengembek. Masuk ke kandang, kerbau menguap. Maybe ya. 好。Empat perkataan. Ru.
Ren.
Siang.
Ru. Ren.
Ren. Macam mana tulis perkataan Ren? Ren. Yang ni Ren. Kalau 8?
Pa.
Pa. Pa. Kalau. Kalau ni. Anak. Anak.
Hans. Haisi.
Erz. Anak lelaki.Anak lelaki.
Er se.
Boleh tak? Ada 4 perkataan Cina yang agak sama. Ya?
Bu yang.
Bu yang. Tak sama, bu yang. Ren, ba, ru, er. 好。入 masuk入 masuk 香 kampung 香水
宿
入香水宿
入香水宿
入香水宿masuk kampung ikut adat. Oh. Di sini, kamu kan, 这个是什么？
牛。
然后这个，他说什么？
人。
啊，这是人。这个人说，木。OK. 入乡随俗。
入乡随俗
哦，谢谢 Wilson。哦 ，Wilson， Wilson boleh dengar bahasa Cina? Okay, mah Wilson, anak Ayu.
Okay, okay.
Oh, sisi ni, sisi ni. Okay, jom kita belajar satu lagi peribahasa Melayu. Bersatu teguh, bercerai roboh. Ah, 这个是是，对不对？
是。
这个是就。
就。
Jadilah. Okay, jom baca kelas. 团结就是力量.
团结就是力量.
团结, perpaduan. 就是, yaitu adalah 力量, kekuatan. 力量, 力量. 团结就是力量. 这个是什么呢? 诶, 等一下, 这是什么? Maybe I ask Kidam, 还是 还有谁 in, 在 classroom? 还有谁在 classroom? 立选, 诶, 立选是我们的老师吧? 林立选, 林立选, 结果干嘛呀? 林立选, long ing. 那我问 long 好吗? long.ing?
OK, 那个是手吧?
这是手, 嗯, 请问 long 是我们的学生, 还是我们的老师?
学生。
学生, 你好, 你好, 哦, 手, 这是手, 嗯, 多少只手呢? Berapa tangan? 多少只手?
一二五六七八。 No.
是吗? 八。
但是
1 2 3 4 5 6 8个8只手哦，有8个手啊，别森也说8个，对，8只手。好，谢谢，8只手。手，对不对？手。 立选，哦，那立选也会听中文吧？ 立选 juga tahu dengar bahasa Cina yang?
会，我会。好，谢谢。
Next, seterusnya kami bagi ni. Berat sama dipikul, ringan sama dijinjing. Nah, Fatin, 你会什么字？
有，有，等等等等等等等，有福同享，有难同当。哦，谢谢
Wilson。哦，Wilson level 哈，大三吗？OK，有福同享，有难同当。有福同享，有难同当。 有福，福 ，in English means blessing. 福同 bahasa Melayu bersama-sama, 享 berkongsi, 享享啊 ，Hello guys, dalam kelas apa perkataan berkongsi?
享
，kosa kata untuk berkongsi， 分享是吗？谢谢 Wilson， 分享，哦，我的中文字怎么打？分享，分享，难，难，当。 当，发点读吧。啊，读吧。读哦，读吧。有福同享，有难同当。同 T sound softer.
同。对，
再来一次。
有福同享， 有难同当。
同当。
同当。
嗯，很好，谢谢。还要谁要读一下呢？立璇，读一下吧，立璇。
有福同享，有难同当。
哦，谢谢你，有福，有福更好 ，even better， 福。
福。
嗯，谢谢大家。还有，哦，等一下，等一下，这个是什么？这个图画，这个画，有第三一年。嗯，这个是什么？嗯，问一下。
这是蚂蚁。
威尔森说蚂蚁。威尔森这个什么？蚂蚁。
什么？红蚂蚁。
蚂蚁什么颜色？什么颜色
？Golden。
马斯奇呢？咱们这个红蚂蚁 ，red ant， 红蚂蚁 ，mira， 红蚂蚁，红蚂蚁，多少只红蚂蚁？这里有多少只红蚂蚁？我们问一下 ，long ing，
sorry，
哦 ，long ing， 哦，是女的，哦，嗯。这里有多少只蚂蚁呢？龙？
四只。
四只。嗯，八个。四只。嗯，八个。嗯。应该是最后了。Supposedly the last one. Yeah, with the last hand. 嗯，他们是好朋友。Mereka adalah kawan baik. They are good friends.来，大家试一下。OK， 看完的了 ，classroom ini atau luar boleh tulis saja jawapan anda dalam Zoom chat kami ataupun dalam Facebook pun boleh。是什么答案呢？有吗 ？CCB， CCB。
C。
B 有两个 C， 一个 B。好 ，Good try。答案是有福同享，有难同当呀。然后我们请发电吧，发电读一下。他们是
好朋友。
嗯，他们是好
朋友。团结就是力量。
团结就是力量。团结就是力量。More to unity is power。Perpaduan.
Aku belajar tak faham di bahasa.
Perpaduan adalah apa ni? Adalah kekuatan. Okay. Tidak. Bukan.
Okay, itu macam brotherhood, sisterhood kan?
Oh. C lagi sesuai. Kerana ada berat lah, sama jinjing. Sama piku. Ada ringan sama cincin. Oh, C 的答案比较好。C 的答案比较好。Jawapan C lebih baik. Jawapan C lebih baik. 还是我们请谁呢？来，这次我们请 Kidam. Kidam 是马来西亚人吗 ？Adakah Kidam orang Malaysia? Kidam 是不是马来西亚人？应该是吧。Adakah Kidam orang Malaysia? Ya. Oh, Kidam try to read. Sila cuba baca. Tamen shi. Bila lebih kepada perpaduan dalam community. Ah, sisi Wilson dalam Zoom chat. Ah, kami sing. Sorry, tak dengar suara Kidam. Tak apa.kami cuba Fatin 吧 ，Fatin 呢 ？Fatin， 他们是
好朋友，有福同享，有难同当。
同 ，yes， 同当。
同
Jenny 呢 ？Jenny 试一下，他们是 Jenny。
他们是好朋友，有福同享，有难同当。
啊 ，Good try， 难。
有难同当。
Yeah. Perkataan ini ada dua variation. Nan susah. Nan kesusahan. Nan susah. Nan kesusahan. Dalam kita panggil variation of pronunciation. Dia ada dua pronunciation. Perkataan ini ada dua pronunciation. Okay. 还有谁要读吗？ 没有了。 Itulah dari Peter 老师. Saya rasa cukup untuk hari ini. Nanti korang ulang kaji ya.
Kui.
你们回去复习。 Fusi ulang kaji. Dengan itu saya nak cakap sia sia.
Okay, learn something new or not today?
Yeah.
Is it too tough?
Saya akan attach PDF file tu dalam WhatsApp group atau apa.
Okay. Okay, like how?
Let me check ini.
Okay, let me do some sharing some more. Okay, how about our Facebook friends there? Okay, doing well. Okay, sister Peter 老师.
Oh, hi.
Yeah. Now, we'd like to let all of you know about what kind of services in EDU Mandarin we are providing. Yeah, actually, we have Mandarin courses for beginner and others level, means all levels. We have children class, we have teenager class, and we have adult class as well. Beside the lesson, we do provide this HSK, HSK and YCT exam preparation and registration, preparation class and registration service. So you all are welcome to contact us. If let's say you need this service, you need us to help you to do the registration for the exam. And then we also have this Mandarin class at primary school and secondary school. The school, they outsource, means the school outsource their Mandarin class to us. So EDU Mandarin Center will send our teacher, our teaching staff to go to their school and teach the student over there. So that's why school are welcome to contact us. If let's say you want to have a Mandarin class at your school and don't know how to study, you're welcome to contact us. Beside the school, we do have this corporate Mandarin training as well. So for the corporate, the company, if you would like to let your staff to learn Mandarin, you also can contact us, can engage us. We do this service as well. Okay. Now, currently the main textbook we are using in our online class, whether online class or physical class, the main textbook we are using is this Great Wall Chinese. Now they have the new version, this is the latest version. They have the student books, the textbook. Inside the textbook, they will have the pinyin, Chinese character, and English meaning as well, of course, because it's a beginner. So we have all these explanations, so no worry, just now what you have learned, teacher also so put it together with the pinyin and the Malay meanings. So for this one textbook, they are come with English meaning. And of course, they will also have a workbook. Beside the textbook, we have this workbook for our students to do more practice now. Yeah, you see, no, right now we have Chinese character and pinyin, and we have the English meaning, the instruction language is in English, don't worry. Okay, so means you can buy this book and do self-study as well. But of course, if you join our lesson, will be better. You can pick up even faster and more efficient. Okay, here, I would like to make some announcement about the HSK exam for this 2022. The coming HSK exam will be 21st August. And the registration deadline for paper-based actually is over already. Yeah, means the paper-based exam, the registration for this 21st August, it will close already, so cannot register anymore. But still can register for this computer-based. The registration deadline is in August. And here is the home base. Home base in August, they don't have exam. 3rd of September, only they have the exam. Now also open for registration. Okay. Our student and our friends here. So this is our EDU Mandarin shop page. If you wish to buy any books, learning materials, you see behind me got a lot of books there. You can visit our website to have a look of all these books behind me. Okay, so of course you can directly purchase from this website or you can just PM me. And this is our official website, mandarinclass.my. You can actually, we have a lot of learning resources at our official website here. It's for free, you know, everyone, you can access it and you can learn Mandarin over there. Okay, we have Lazada and Shopee page as well. Okay, so we provide this Zoom online class, we have the online group class, and we have a one-on-one class as well for online. So if let's say our online Zoom group class, the schedule not fix you well, you can just anytime, you can just let us know. We have this one-on-one. One-on-one will be more flexible according to your time. Okay, which everyone? How to read this few character? Anyone still remember how to read it? Oh, don't know? Forgot. Every time I repeat, you should know about it.
快乐学习。
Okay, hope everyone enjoy the lesson tonight and you have learned something new. Okay, have you all learned something new tonight?
Yes.
Slides attached. Okay, if I ask Pribhasa, di mana ada kemauan, di sana ada jalan. How to say Mandarin?
Aku dah tak ingat lah.
The first one.
Yo
apa?
Kazaman.
Yo, salah tak ingat.
Yo, zize, si jing chen. Yeah, I know, quite tough a bit. You need more notes to study. Okay, but it's a good try. You can compare the Mandarin and the Bahasa, means the Bahasa Pribahasa and the Mandarin. So for our Facebook friends, so actually we are going to end soon our section, but anyway, welcome. FIFA, I can see there, FIFA, Sharamli. Okay, welcome to join us. So on means 2 weeks once, we will have our live section. You all are welcome to join us. We have different topic and different speaker. So definitely you will learn some new things. Okay, hope that you enjoy this section and our Facebook friends there. Yeah, so if you have any question, you can just drop in our chat box there. If you want to join our lesson, our class, and you would like to buy the learning materials, welcome to engage us. And also you can let us know if you need the service of registration for the HSK exam. Anytime you just let us know about it, drop us a message. Once again want to say thank you to Peter 老师。Thank you teacher Peter. And thank you everyone for joining us tonight.
天天练习中文啊，天天练习中文，要表达语来 practice.
You maybe you need the notes, they can how far can memorize it. Sie sie da jia, or our okay, principal, yeah. Anything to add on? Our principal also here. Nothing. Okay, 好的，谢谢大家，大家晚安啊。Good night, everyone. See you on next Tuesday.
再见 Jenny, 再见 Kidam, 再见 Wilson, 再见 Ching, 再见 Chong.
谢谢老师，
再见。
晚安。